Good afternoon. I am Dr. Sanjay Kapoor, consultant orthopedic surgeon from KK Healthcare Center, Sector 5, Gurgaon. Okay, today I will tell you about a condition known as osteoarthritis of the knee. This is the normal knee joint, and it has following components. It has a femur bone, a leg bone which is called a tibia bone, and inside we have two washers. One is known as medial and one is known as lateral meniscus. So what happens in arthritis is, basically, there is degeneration of these meniscus or washers. So as the patient is walking on this knee, due to the degeneration, the bone, they start to rub against each other, due to which patient starts to have pain and difficulty in walking. So patient usually come to my OPD with complaints of pain, restriction of movement of knees, difficulty in climbing stairs, difficulty from getting up from the chairs. Now we have to grade what type of arthritis patient is having. We divide arthritis basically into three stages: mild arthritis, moderate arthritis, and severe arthritis. In mild arthritis, there is a minimal degeneration of the knee joint, which can be easily tackled with medications, exercises, physiotherapy, and restriction of few activities like sitting cross-legged or climbing stairs. And we usually advise as the patient don't sit on the floor. So with medication, physiotherapy and exercises, the mild type of arthritis can be easily controlled. Then comes moderate arthritis, in which there is more degeneration and the space between the femur and the leg bone, they start to decrease, and patient is having more pain. He is having more difficulty in climbing stairs, more difficulty in walking. Now again we have to see the condition of meniscus inside and the condition of the cartilage, which is the covering of the bone. Now this assessment can be done by doing x-rays. Special kind of x-rays are done for the knee joints. Sometimes even MRI is also advised. The moderate kind of arthritis can be tackled again with medications. Some kinds of injections are also available, which is put inside the knee joint, which helps in the strengthening of this cartilage and strengthening of this meniscus or washers. Plus regular exercises, weight control, a regular walk is advised for the patient. Now next comes severe kind of arthritis, in which this cartilage or meniscus is totally worn out, the cartilage is totally gone, and bone they start to rub against each other. So patient also develops some kind of deformities of the knee, and he is having severe difficulty in walking, in climbing stairs, or doing his day-to-day activities. In these kind of joints, arthritic joints, we again do x-rays, sometimes even MRIs, or also we can do an arthroscopy in which we can evaluate the knee joint. Now, depending on the age of the patient, if the patient is young, then we have few kind of options or surgeries available. Like one is known as high tibial osteotomy, in which the axis of the knee joint is changed so that the load which is coming out of the knee joint is decreased and patient is can carry on with this the same knee joint for few more years. Then if only one compartment, medial compartment, is involved in this arthritis, then only unicompartment arthroplasty option is also available for the patient, in which only one compartment of the knee joint is changed and the rest of the joint is not touched and patient is very happy with that kind of a joint. But if all the compartments of the knee are involved, even medial, lateral, as well as the front compartment is involved, and it's severely degenerated, then we give patient option of total joint replacement, in which knee joint replacement surgery is carried out, and it is also having excellent results for the patients. But for the, as a message to the general public which I give is, if they control their weight, they do regular exercises, and they avoid sitting cross-legged, avoid climbing stairs or minimal climbing of stairs, and take proper care of the knee joint, and if they start having complaints of the pain in the knee joint, they should come to the doctor as early as possible so that that problem can be tackled right away and with only medications and with exercises. Because if they try to postpone the problem, then usually a patient comes in the stage when there is very little to do with the help of medication exercises, then we have to take surgical intervention for the patient. For any orthopedics problem or any joint related problems, you can visit at our hospital, KK Healthcare Center, Sector 5, Gurgaon. Also, you can book an appointment through Lybrate. Thank you.